Damn. Hello, people. Welcome to Johnny Mitch D playing Europa Universalis 4 Art of War as Romania in the war against the Ottomans to take the last province. Come on, Ragusa isn't. Is Ragusa not Orthodox? Yes, why not? It's not Ragusan nationalists from Ragusa. It's Ragusan nationalists from Istria. I think. Yes. Because it is Protestant. That's the problem. Sorry, where do you think you're going? The 19th. Oh, okay, we crashed it. That's what I wanted. Now come back. Where do you think you're going? We lost. Oh no, Western trade happened to us. Good. We should take. No, we should not. We have two spare points for our conquest against the Ottomans. Where are you going, Ottomans? Up there? Okay. Let's siege things up. Let's keep sieging, come on. I really want this land. These Syrian provinces down here. Okay, almost there. Timurid broke their alliance with Botan. Okay, whatever. We lost Western trade. Okay. Brandenburg, please. Stop it. Lots of diplomats. Improve with France. No. Poland, don't care. Insult Poland. Yes. We could do that for some power projection. Improve with Russia. Improve with Great Britain. And that's it. Who are the Timurids? Just for fun. Fun times. With the Timurids. Where do you think you're going? Do you think you can cross? Oh, okay, you cannot. That's what I meant. You can't cross. Let's give him a general. The heir. I want him to die. Let's give him the heir. So Kazan is coming. 63%. 24. 21. We'll probably come for this. You don't need diplomats for claimed provinces. No, I plan to take extra, exactly. I plan to release Syria, if I can. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, lots of promises. We will see. It would be nice to release Syria. Where do you think you're going? Bozok. 19th of October. Okay, let's see you in Bozok. Then, with our 3-4. 3-4 is okay. Wow, we got a 5-6. Let's roll a general. Oh, really? Okay. 3-4. Why? Why are we... Oh, why? Why this stupid... Why with Russian tech? Why with Russian morale? Why with Russian stupid things? I'm superior. Give a command to me. Come on. Oh, France is coming. Oh my god. Where do you think you're going? Can you even cross, France? Okay, he's just standing there, probably. France doesn't care. Okay, come on. Fourteen percent is not good. Battle of Sinop, okay. Whoa. He's regrouping their armies. Wow. Come on. Come back. Kutaya is mountains. I don't really want to fight in the mountains. But if I have to... Will they catch them 2 of February? No, they won't. Will I catch them 31 of January? Probably. I don't know. Yes, I catch them. Was it wise to do so? I don't know. Yeah, probably. It's probably good. No, don't come. Don't come. Don't need you. Do I? I don't. Okay, that's cool. Come back here. This army of mercenaries. Then what about, where are you going? Where are you retiring to? You come back there, you come back here. Let's follow you. It's probably coming for Isel or Adana. March 26th, okay. Coming for, is coming where? Okay, here. Then it'll probably come down. Okay, here. Let's just follow him. Whatever. Wherever he goes. Wherever he goes. Oh. We lost an advisor? That's bad. That's bad. Two advisors we lost. Oh. No. No, it costs too much. This, I could use this. This is good. I don't need a... Ragusan, come on. 35 diplomatic power to reduce it, okay. Ragusan National is still there. Yes. How much do you want? 76. Well, we'll see. If you get to 90, we will consider that a possibility. You need to get to 90 first. Siege is over. Good. This is Syria, so it's all good. Sidon, come down here. Okay. Oh, he is in the mountain. Okay. They just recovered morale. Is this mountains? No, this is desert, so we don't care. 10th of May. We'll get them in the 10th of May. They still come? No, okay. As I thought. Stability drop! Oh. Shit air again. Come on. We just can't get enough shit airs. Spy Master? Oh, Spy Master is good. Level 1 at least. Well, where are you going? Now he's coming back up. Okay, let's follow him again. Wherever you go, I go. So what's your status? Wow. Look at Spain. Oh my god, 121. That's crazy, Spain. That's crazy. Look at me. Oh, my force limit is so high. What? How come? Ah, it's not. What the hell? Oh, it wasn't me. It was Russia. Come on. Look at me. I'm not even close, Spain. Spain has double my army size. Come on, Spain. You don't play fair. Okay, we won a battle. Probably coming for Mentese? I don't know. Mentese, come on. Oh, rebel faction is almost there, but not quite yet. Okay. Production research flawed. We lose the prestige. There's so much prestige. Oh, he's coming here. Okay. I get it. And it's killing our army. And it's losing to our army. Not anymore. We lost, okay. They're going to get squished anyway. Well, Ottomans, you tried. You tried. What can I say? You tried. But this is what I want. Let's see how much war score are we looking for. These two, of course, 39, Bolu. And 1, 2, 3, 4? No. 1, 2, 3? Yes, this is what I want. This is what I want from the war. Let's try to get it. Maybe this would be better, so yeah, we cut him in half, yes. This is good enough. Maybe it is. Yeah, we will see. We need to destroy him first. So, France came? How did he came? Magic. France teleported, okay. Just like that. Bro, let's spread out more. You're right. Spread out, people. Spread out. Do I even need this army? Don't think so. Oh, I need more. More war score. Come on. Give me more war score. What are you doing here, man? Whatever. Okay then. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Teach this? Yep. No more power projection. Okay, sorry. Bulgaria, Poland, Bulgaria, Ottomans, blah, 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 blah. Should we embargo Austria? Yes. Can't we? Embargo Austria, come on. 49, that's too bad. Insult Austria, can't we? Yes, we can. Whoa, what? What's this? Saxony, yes, you can have access. Destroy Austria, if you like. 11th of January. While we insult Austria, he will destroy Austria. No. We didn't get the full bonus, okay. I tried. 21%. Come on, look at that. So, the Ottomans are destroyed. I don't understand why they're still in this war. Siege of Mentese is done, okay. Let's go and kill this, then go there, then... I don't know, kill this. Don't know, whatever. Whatever. Why don't you become the Emperor and form HRE? How do I do that? With this Catholic official faith, I don't think I can become the Emperor. Only Catholic rulers are eligible to become Emperor. So with this patch, I can't do that anymore. It's too late. I would have liked it, but I don't want to convert to Catholic, and I don't think I can. These nationalists are not spawning at all. It's actually a good thing. Let's get it down for 35 diplo points, okay. Oh, finished here? Go here. Spread out more. We almost fully sieged the Ottomans. Almost did it. Oh, missionaries. Come on, these rebels. Another siege is over. I think we should go here. Yes. Good. And you're going to Sivas. Go to Sivas. Or Sinop, or Canic, or whatever. We'll spread out. We'll spread out more. Can you form Byzantium with Romania? No, I cannot. I'm not Greek. My culture is not Greek. I already formed Romania. So, I don't know. Maybe if I change my capital. I don't know if I'm eligible to do that. I don't know. I don't think so. Siege of Sidon is done. Go to Sam. Oh. He's running again. He's running. What are you running for? You're still dead. 5-6 general. 5-6 general. Where is Maras? Okay. Okay, we got that. Oh, come on. More? That's it. Bye-bye, Ottomans. Siege of Kutai is over. Oh, this, we need this, of course. Of course we need this. Come on. So, won't you give me what I want? No, okay. I'll siege you even more. Oh, you're... Tunis. Tunis, do you want out? Tunis, do you want out? Think you're strong? Okay, you think you're strong. You don't want out. Siege of Nablus is over. I don't need to siege anything else. Oh, here, okay. These two provinces. Split and siege. Go, go, go. Another siege is over. Wow, 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 wow. Where do you think you're going, man? 1-1. Still a 1-1. Wow, look at his leader. Look at his rolls. Madness. You can still do nothing. Sorry. I'm sorry. Squish. Unfortunately, I can't go here. Whatever. Wow. You're moving down there for this? You're crazy. Oh, Botan. Botan has to be sieged. Okay. Botan is a vassal or an ally. Are you a vassal? No. You're alive with the Ottomans. Why in the war are you alive with the Ottomans? The Ottomans will eat you. The Ottoman will eat you eventually. Come on. Don't you know that? Everybody knows that. Show army. Okay. Another siege is over. Well, we don't have anything else to do, so let's just retreat. Ragusan nationalist, come on. You're almost there. Ragusan nationalist. Syrian nationalists are almost spawning down there. Yeah, of course. This, right? That's too bad. Oh, I don't want a long war. I want to get out. What if I don't want this? What? Some people declare. Oh, poor vagina girl. Exploded. Okay, vagina is over. That's too bad. Again. No, loss of stability. That's too bad. Let's do it like this. You know, but the achievement I'm going for, I understand you, I can form Greece, then Byzantium. The achievement I'm going for is to get the whole Balkan coast, Balkan region as Romania. So, I have to do it as Romania. I want to get out before this rebel spawn, before the Syrian nationalists are here. Come on. Come on with the sieges. Another siege is over. People are improving relations with us. That's only natural. Syrian nationalists up. Let's hope not. No, okay. No tick for the Syrian nationalists. Good. It's coming to bigger. The siege of Sinai is over. Okay. I want to get out 57%. Okay, almost there. Raqqa is finished. The siege of Sam is finished. Every siege is finishing. Come up, come on. Okay, what about now, man? You still don't want to. You're a stubborn man. You're a stubborn Ottoman. Ottomans, come on, get out. Security of mercenaries. Okay. I guess we pay them more. This event is new. Another siege is over, another siege is over, blah 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 blah. Almost there, almost there. Oh, okay, Russia is going for, oh, Russia is going for that. Good, good Russia, good. More siege is over. Another siege is over, okay. We're almost done, come on. Istria is almost done converting too. Almost. Another siege is over, come on, let me get out. I want to cut you off. And create Syria. Oh, we need another relation. Oh, Syria is the other relation. Why am I stupid? Improve. Oh, we have to marry you. Oh, of course we died. Oh, shit. Wow, look at Brandenburg getting destroyed. Look at Brandenburg getting destroyed. Siege of Kudus is over. Let's go there. Let's ease the tension, okay. Large revolt. Peasants? Oh, these are peasants for... Not for me, of course. Rocketing to Bessarabia. Whatever. These are my peasants? I don't really understand. I don't really understand. Whatever. Just do whatever you want. Marriage with friends. Good. Just relocate to wherever you want. Give me my peace. Yes. Yes. What about war operations? No. Okay. Peace. Some money. This tree. This tree. And we made it. Oh, what happened? Didn't you accept the Ottomans? Yes. They did, finally. Okay, looming disaster, I understand. Cordis. Cordis. And Cordis. Up, up, up. And release. No, let me release it. Hello, Syria. What server extension now? 88. Okay, it's manageable. And we will... No, we won't pay this. We will stand in Constantinople, I guess, with every force we can afford. You come in here. Okay, this is good. This is good. Oh, Russia no longer considered Ottomans as rivals. Achievement done. Dracula's Revenge. I don't know if you can see that. You probably cannot. The achievement is done. Even though we didn't core it, really? Ah, that's cool. I didn't know this. I thought we have to core it first. So, I want no mercenaries. Get away. More normal men, normal people. Okay, bots are coming. Ragusan nationalists, lots of nationalists. Siena is in a coalition against us, whatever, Russia, so. Marry me. France married me already. Brandenburg don't care. Brandenburg is getting destroyed. We are Romania. Yes. That's very good. What are you doing? This unit is relocating to Bessarabia. It will arrive on the 4th of August. Oh, really? In 10 years? What's up with that? In 10 years, it will arrive to me. Okay. That's fine then. Mercenaries out. Looming disaster here. State appointed. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, let's take this. We have to convert Constantinople in some time. Okay, good. We don't really need to come here. So, who are our rivals? Poland. So, Poland is probably Kiev. Go to Kiev, please. Yes, because I have power here now. Oh, I do a lot of power. Kiev is over here, right? Where is Kiev? Here. So just go to Kiev, whatever. Sending privateers against Poland, plus one. Oh, not enough. Whatever. So, where do you have more power? You have power through here, maybe? No, this is Syria. This is Mamluk, Spain. No, okay. We can't really send privateers efficiently, but... Okay, then. His troops are coming back. Rebels, we lost. No, we got it. Yes, let's get it then. We got Western Arms Trade. Can we take up? No. So let's take another idea. What idea should I take? Offensive, defensive, quality, quantity, naval? I don't know. Quantity would be really nice, but I think we have to fight harder. Maybe the best one will be offensive, because I get the army, better army, more army, better army, yes. Force march, better leaders, probably offensive would be the best choice, even though quality is so good. Quality is good, but quantity? I understand, quantity is very good. You know, it's the saying is, let's just throw men at the problem. We should probably take quantity, maybe. We could take that. Yeah, the first idea is fantastic. Let's take quantity, you're right. Quantity it is. And now our manpower is so big. Come on, it's not. Come on. Not ready yet, come on. Oh, marry me again, okay. Max manpower 146. Okay, that's more like it, finally. That's a good manpower. So let's split this army in two. Watch out for the nationalists. Let's hope Syria likes us. Yes, Syria likes us. But the problem is Syria is... Oh, come on, of course. Oh, he got religious ideas. Good, he can convert. But the unrest is real. Syrian peasants? Well, we'll help him if he needs us. And we'll take some bricks just to help him. Okay, that's it. Everybody here? You too? Dumbledore are improving relations with us? Well, of course you are. February 8th. Oh, okay. Ragusa nationalists are almost here. So let's split this army. You get your leader. 3-4. Okay. You get your other leader. Got your 3-4. And you got another 3-4. Okay, whatever. Don't care. Let's go to Istria. Since they need you there. Looks like they will spawn soon. Okay, and let's end this episode here. Let me get a fast save. Thank you for watching, guys. We managed to win this. We managed to make it to the achievement, finally. We will continue for now. We'll see how it goes. We'll discuss what to do now.